not someone that needs to work.
We did a camp on Genesis Island, 112 years old or so. So there was a section of wall, we jacked the whole place up like 8-9 feet and we put a whole piece of everything and then redid it. Nothing's straight.
Yeah, exactly.
You know, nothing's right at all. And you got to deal and make it work still. It was fucking great. But it was great in the end. But they had this one wall where they had signatures from, I don't know, 1910. Like they were from a building. And their names and shit were on the wall.
Oh, exactly.
And then there was another set of names from 1950 from the other rental. So the owners were like, we want your guys' name.
Fuck yeah.
And like, fucking swag. Signing them off. 2020, whatever it was.
That's awesome.
It'll be pretty cool. We'll last another 100 years, but I go fucking work here and that
one. They'd be like, who the fuck is working on this shit?
Yeah, sure.